Strictly Come Dancing star Karen Hauer is no stranger to undergoing a drastic hair transformation. The BBC favorite took to Instagram yesterday and showcased a very different look. The Venezuelan-born beauty sported a distinctively different hairstyle. Taking to the picture-sharing site, the 39-year-old sported a sleek new look that caught the attention of her 282,000 followers. In one photo, Karen uploaded a side profile shot that showed her trimmed down locks. The Strictly professional explained she had her highlights topped up and added her tresses had grown in length. The pro dancer penned, "Oh hello there hair. My hair squad extraordinaire at Luca Jones share at Kitch hair. Love ya. Hair slowly growing back little by little." She added the hashtags, hashtag highlight share, hashtag short hairstyle, hashtag hair care. The BBC favorite was swiftly inundated with compliments after unveiling her hair transformation. Strictly star Johannes Radebe commented, "Love it." Professional dancer Nancy Zoy remarked, "Love love it." Sick, Alexandra Burke gushed, "Yas girl." Football Focus presenter Alex Scott added a heart emoji. Karen, who has been rocking a peroxide blonde pixie cut in recent years, is no stranger to experimenting with her hair, including a bob, a quiff with both sides of her head ultra short, and long luscious black hair. Madonna spreads her legs and shows off huge bruise. Latest Holly Willoughby opens up on intense relationship with husband Dan. Inside Kirstie Alsop reacts as her outfit blasted reminder to stay away Twitter. The dancer had previously opened up about feeling liberated after she chopped off her hair. The on-screen star was admittedly inspired by Emma Willis' hairstyle. Speaking about her hair care in 2018, Karen said, "It is almost like I am on a self-discovery path, and I find it quite refreshing, a kind of release that I am allowing myself to change and to be okay with it, and if people don't like it, that's fine with me." She added to Hello, "I loved it and knew that's what I wanted. What better time to do it, having finished Strictly?" Meanwhile, Karen has given an update on her health after she suffered an injury during Strictly rehearsals. After a four-week rehab program, Karen has told fans she is now feeling strong and determined. Karen released footage of her physio session and wrote, "Week 4 of my knee rehab program. Feeling stronger, focused and more determined than ever. No alcohol, more sleep, good food, more recovery time, amazing physio.